Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
Montana, 1880. My name is Colton White. My father and I hunt game for the steamboats travel on the Missouri. Not a bad living if you can stand your old man kicking you every morning at dawn.
Bite some jerky and collect your gear. Time to earn our pay. Come on. The more game we bag, the more we get paid. Let's get moving.
Right behind you, Paul.
Elk bed. I can smell them. Tracks are fresh. Come on. This way. There he is. Got him. Mm-hmm. quail. Promised the cook I'd bring him some. Shoot when I flush him out. Wait here while I stir up them birds. We're gonna need at least three. It's better to stay back from where I stir up the birds so they's all in front of you. Nice shot. Got another.
Got him.
Well, I'll be damned. You did it. Hey, you're pretty good with that iron. See if you can take down the next group with your quick draw. Stay back from where I stir up the birds so they's all in front of you. Better learn to hit something. Are you gonna... Better to stay back from where I stir up the birds so they's all in front of you. Damn pitiful shooting, boy. Try it again. Better to stay than ever breathe. Try to get all these. It's better to stay back from where I stir up the birds so he's all in front of you. Come on, Cole. Use your quick draw to get all of them. It's better to stay back from where I stir up the birds. Come on, Cole. Use your quick draw to get all of them. It's better to stay back from where I'm sure of the birds.
What's next?
We're burning daylight. Let's go hunt us some elk. You hear that, boy? Wolves. Get ready. Real sharp. Mangy bastards. Okay, back to business. Follow close and keep quiet. Don't fall off the ledge. You spooked the herd. All right, you made it. Remember, don't fall off. Pull out your rifle, Cole. Hurry up. I said draw your rifle. Pull out your rifle, Cole. Hurry up. I said draw your rifle. Pull out your rifle, Cole. Hurry up. I said draw your rifle. Pull out your rifle, Cole. Come here. Use your sights to get a closer look. We're gonna need to bag at least two of these elk. Getting the hang of it. Good one. All right, you got him. That'll be enough. Come on, let's go collect our kills. Careful on the way down so you don't hurt yourself. Wolves. Come on, Cole, that's our meat. You hear that, boy? Wolves. Get ready. God damn it. We gotta keep up our kills. You show 'em. Nice work. Shit, there's more over here. Make sure every last boy in the area is dead. That seems to be the last of them.
Get my rifle! Use my Ferguson. Get my gun, boy!
Sure took your sweet time.
I was just admiring your rifle.
Another tick or two and you'd be putting me to bed with a pick and shovel.
You're too damn ornery to die.
Well, it prides me to see it's rubbed off on you plenty. Always remember, son, in this world, pure cussedness will carry you farther than a Comanche's pony. Here's our payday. Wait here. Be back in a moment.
Did you bring it?
Where is it? In the safe? Yeah, no, I don't know what I'm doing.
Glorious bounty, my son. Truly the Lord has blessed you with the talent of a marksman.
I do all right, preacher.
I'll rest easy tonight knowing one so capable as you is among us. A good day to you, sir.
If that's a man of the cloth, then I'm the king of Cyan.
Keep an eye on him. I'm gonna have a word with the pilot.
Tell me where it is you want and hold, and you will save the lives of everyone on this boat!
Give me a hand.
Let's take him.
Here's your knife. Getting close. Something's wrong. The steamer's slowing down. They jammed the rear wheel. Get to the back. Wheel, Cole. When you find your hell starts to drop, look for a flash. One quick tug will set you right.
Come on!
Come on, Cole, get that wheel free!
Pull out the boards that are locking up the wheel!
Get that wheel free or we are as good as dead!
The wheel.
Hurry up and get that wheel free. Get to the back of the boat and free up that wheel.
Ah!